Hey, how are you doing? I'm your free Beachbody coach. Exciting. My name is Daisha. I was your assigned coach when you bought the program from Beachbody. I'm a real person. I know you got an email from me already, and or this is the email, and you decided to actually open up my video, and I just want to let you know I'm not a robot. I'm not an automated system. I'm an actual person. This is my real job, and I'm here to help you. I'm your free coach. I want to help you get the results that you want to see, and that's why you purchased this program or the Shakeology or whatever product that you decided to order. And so a little rundown about me. My name is Daisha, like I said. I'm from Oregon. Has half my wardrobe is Oregon stuff. I currently live in Louisiana. I went to school at Louisiana Tech and played softball, which is my other half of the wardrobe. And I met my husband at Louisiana Tech, and he's from here, in Northwest Louisiana, so this is where we live. He's an engineer. We got two dogs. We have a German Shepherd and a Husky, and that's me. I'm real. I want you to know that I'm a real person just like you are. I'm just here to help you. Okay, so first things first, enough about me. It's time to talk about you. You ordered your program. So, in this next week, while you're waiting for your program or your Shakeology to get there, it's really important, and I strongly suggest you take before pictures before you start your program. You can get in a bikini or some, sweatpants and a sports bra and just take them in the bathroom mirror. You don't have to show anybody. You don't even have to show me. It's not a big deal, but it's for you, it's for your own personal use, so you can see your progress every week. And also get one of these little tape measures from Walmart or Target or Joann's, Michael's, some kind. They're everywhere, and they're like $2, $3. I usually buy a couple at a time because I'll lose them. And so you get these and you take your measurements. You want to take your measurements around your chest, your waist, your hips, your arms. Some people do their neck if they're working, they think they got a big neck, they want to see how much is losing there, and your thighs, and some people do your calves too if you really need to build some muscle in your calves. So it's an all around. You can always Google like how to take measurements, and there's a whole tutorial about it. So anyways, first things first, take your measurements. You don't have to show anybody. In your pictures, and you don't have to show anybody. They're for your use only, unless you want to show people. Tell them how proud you are of your own success, and then they'll give you a little support. Totally awesome. Okay, second off, I do most of my business on social media. My number one social media I use is Facebook. I would love for you to add me as your friend. You can go to www.com or .facebook.com/MizDacia, MizDacia, and add me as a friend and shoot me a message and say, hey, you're my free coach. I saw your video. I'm super excited to get this started, and I would love to help you. If that doesn't sound like something you want, if you don't want help, that's okay. I just want to introduce myself and tell you that I'm here whenever you're ready. If you do want help, you never have to have help at all. I run online accountability and support groups on Facebook. They're like-minded people. They may have the same program that you have, and so you can. I'll add you to my online group, and you post some sweaty selfies or ask people, what's your favorite recipe on this day of workout, or what's your favorite Shakeology recipe, and we're all super friendly, and we're all here to help each other. So I just want to extend that invitation to you. Add me on Facebook. I'll get you in one of my online challenge groups. We can get to know each other. We'll get to know what your goals are, what kind of success do you want to see? Maybe you think you want to coach. You want to be a free coach. I mean, I love my job. I wake up at 5 a.m. every morning ready to work. And so maybe that sounds like something you want to do or you're interested in. Just let me know. I'm here for you. All right. So I hope you guys have a great day. Please add me on Facebook. We can get to know each other and let's do this.